Someone's talking to me. Adam. Someone's talking to me. From the day that Adam opened up his eyes after the Lord had caused him to fall into a deep sleep. And God did this because he had looked at Adam and recognized that Adam was lonely. Now, how many know that you can be not only alone, but lonely? But it's even worse when you are not alone and yet still lonely. I wish somebody would be able to talk about it. And so God said, it's not good that man should be alone. And so he caused Adam to fall into a deep sleep. You know, God will see about you. I feel like preaching. God will hear your prayer. And it is his desire not to hold no good thing from you. Touch your neighbor and say, baby, all good and perfect gifts come from the Lord. God, the only real doctor, subtracts from him a real. And then while he is asleep, God begins a wonderful work. And falls around upon a man's side. Not his head, not his behind. I was about to get that. But from his side. And falls water. By the time it is all said and done, Adam opens up his eyes. don't be mad. How long is this for a man looking at you like that? I don't know if that's okay. Sees something his eyes had never seen before. It was a human like himself. But not like himself. Learn how to be What God has for me, it is for me. And I need somebody that's strong enough to be able to say, I don't want somebody else's junk. When it's right, you don't need some fancy line. When it's right, you don't need to go down there and get yourself all prepped up. When it's right, you don't need to be propped up. You don't need somebody to hold it up. When it's right, it's gonna stand all by itself. When God blesses something into your life, He blesses it for purposes, and that purpose is not just for them, but it's also for you and everybody else. And you too will touch upon.
Amen.
I'm trying to preach and teach at the same time.
Amen.
And then fell in love with Eve. George. This was a match made in heaven.
Yeah,
Adam loved him. And you want to know the thing about it? There is no other man in this God of people. There is no slippery. Running game. There was no pimp daddy with a feather in his hat running around dead presidents. Now there was no man walking around there who had a buff, funky body, even if Adam had all of his muscles in his stomach. He enjoyed them. Some Eve. God officiated the wedding. And He gave Adam Eve to be His helpmate. Not His footstool. Not His slave. And not His boss. Adam love God.
Yes.
Because before there was Eve, there was God.
Yes, sir.
No, no, I need to tell some Eve in here. Before there was an Adam, there was also God.
Amen.
And whatever you do in your life, don't ever get it twisted. God is always going to be God as God Almighty. You always move and have your being through God. I've already told you all good and perfect gift comes from God. Some of us can't stay in good relationships because we are putting Adam or Eve in front of God. And God has already told us real clearly, I would have no other gods before me. I'm going to say it again because I think somebody needs to hear it. I'm not going to have any other gods before me. It don't have to be some wooden statue. It doesn't have to be something made out of brick and mortar. Something of flesh and blood. It can even be your own self. But you better hear what God is saying right now. When I suffer, there'll be any other loss before. Oh, I'll let you bow down to him. I'll let you worship him. I'll let you praise him. I'll let you love him. But you'll soon find out that they won't be able to keep him. They won't be able to sustain him. They won't be able to heal him. And they belong away. Run out of them. While when I was praying on this, that I was the God allowed me to walk in the Garden of Eden.
Yes.
And there, right around the tree,
yes.
Right around the place where God had already warned me,
yes.
Don't touch it.
Amen.
Don't eat other fruits.
Right.
Leave that thing alone.
Yes.
When I looked out in the spirit, I saw
Eve.
I saw Eve. Round the tree.
Yes.
Saw her
from
distance. Yeah. Saw her.
Yeah.
I didn't see Adam.
All right.
I didn't see some other man.
All right.
I didn't see God. But yet, there she is. And she is talking to somebody. Or she's all in tune in the conversation. I saw her there look like she was all in love. But to the serpent. Is she talking to him?
Guess what, in
like in 2016.
Yeah.
Don't limit it to talking, but also to texting.
Yeah.
You don't know what that is. I know you won't need to have the most modernized cell phone you can get. I know you want to look like them other kids walking around with a cell phone, able to talk to it and say, I got an iPhone. I got a Galaxy. I know you want to do all of those things, but I'm going to tell you as a parent, you got to stand on guard because the devil will use whatever he needs. Somebody. Read the text, you'll find out that the Bible says that of all the beasts in the field, white man don't even know their wife. They're with her for 5 years. Ask her, what's your wife's favorite color? I don't even pay attention to all of that. The devil says she loves red. Red. In a dangerous place, with a dangerous person, at some dangerous time. And I need you to understand that if you don't give Eve the attention, because women are emotional. I wish I had some wings. While men are logically based, we can base our decision based upon logic, upon our mind. Women and that's why men and women ought to be together, because the best decisions are decisions that combine the mind and the heart.
Yes, sir.
I don't think I'm coming to me. I'm trying to teach you at the same time that I told you that I need you to understand a decision that's just based on the mind ain't the best decision, and a decision that is based upon the heart is not the best decision. But when you take the mind and the heart and you put it in the hand of the Lord, that's the best place you want to be. Mind, heart, spirit. It disturbed that Adam was so caught up. Caught up and kept. I'm not gonna blame it all on Eve. Why she is the wrong person and to make up her own mind. I'm not gonna blame it on Eve, because God gave the charge of the family to her. A license to do whatever she wants. What God told Eve is you are his helpmate. And so you can't, listen ladies, you can't be a good helpmate if you're talking to somebody else. I wonder why was Adam so careless? Why was he so caught up? And I wanted to let you know, men, if you don't give your woman who God entrusted to your care, if you don't give her the proper nourishment and attention, somebody else will. I know you want to look around and you say, well, she's not helping me. So she ought to be helping me. She ought to be helping me. Helping me to do better. Helping me to pay these bills. Helping me to feel good. Helping me. But in a relationship where God is the center, God has already commanded, husband, love your wife. He already told the wife to love her husband, to respect him. And that means this. In order for us to be in a healthy relationship, we one of the greatest problems that we have in the church is we are unequally yoked.
Yeah.
I may not have oil in my ear. Oh, Lord. There may not be somebody who texts me and say, I'm texting you because I was thinking of you. Oh, Lord. But you need to be able to look in the mirror and remind yourself. Child of God, oh Lord, without somebody to walk around in the mall with, I ain't got to hold my head down, but remind myself that the Lord is on my side. Oh Lord, I don't need somebody to whisper in my ear, oh Lord, every day of my life, the Lord reminds me that I am His child, oh Lord. We can't
Oh!
some Adams in here. Yeah. That should always just come Adams in. eat all oxen. And when you talk to the devil long enough, you're going to give him what he wants.
That's right.
The Bible says, after God came, called a sinner. And after God had taken them from the Garden of Eden, the Bible says, and Adam consoled his wife. She had not stood up on the Lord's side. And Adam, sometimes men see their faults through their wives. Because while Eve blames herself, Adam knows the first charge was on him. So we fell together.
Yes.
I fell you.
Yes.
I fell me. And we all fell God.
Yes.